Gibsix. Game six is on. Fired back by Oderon. Point to two. Next up, Robin Larea, 2-0-3. Back by Larea. Oderon from the back. Tag point. Point to the two. Next pair, Restina and Conrado, 2-0-4. Returned by Conrado. Outside shot picked up, sent back by Kip. Conrado now on the left. Point goes to the two. They'll move to 3 points. Flores and Manuel, next pair, 2-0-5. Off the cesta, point goes to the five. Next pair, Frank and Chris, 5-0-6. Six takes the point. And that'll bring out Toto and Carlos, 6-0-7. To the inside, double bounce. Seven takes the point. Last pair out for the round. Rastock and Johnny, 7-0-8. To the inside, Cortana, point to seven. That will finish the round. Points are worth two, seven or serve one. Turned over by Julius now with Carlos. Back it goes. Gallo picks it up close to the floor. Inside shot for the point. Point goes to seven. They quickly move to 4 points as Robin and Larea return. Seven will serve three. Scoop all around. Comes out for Toto. Three, picks up 2 points. Three serving four. Over serve, four takes two. Now four serve to shoot. Better on back to the inside. Double for the two. 5 points now. Keep an order on. Possible game point here for the two. Possible game point. They'll serve five, Flores and Manuel. Point and game to the two. 7 a second, we play for show, 3 and 4. Conrado drives it down the wall, picked up nicely by Larea. Point goes to three, they'll take third. Two, 7 and 3 here on game six, Kip and Oteron taking out the sixth. Game seven is next, singles action, no changes in game seven, spectacular.